Hello kids, we are going to continue the textual exercise from the listen understanding words. Here we go. Kids, we are in page number 61 of your English grammar textbook. So in this exercise, we are going to make a new words using the picture clues given over here. Okay, let's start now. Making a new word. Look at the pictures below and write their names. Then take the first letter of each word and make a new word. Okay, so by looking at the picture, you have to write down the name, and using the first name of each picture, you have to fill this box. Right? Okay, let's start. What is this? Yes, this is a nest. N-E-S-T, nest. Right? Moving on to the next picture, what is this? Yes, this is an eagle. E-A-G-L-E, eagle, right? Okay, so the next picture is, you all already know, this is a watch, W-A-T-C-H, watch, right? And the next picture is a shoe, S-H-O-E, shoe, okay? So moving on to the next picture, and this is a parrot, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot, right? Okay, and the next one is an apple. Spelling of apple is A-P-P-L-E, right? Okay, the next picture given here is a pencil, P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil, okay? Fine. The next picture given here is an elephant. The spelling of elephant is E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant, okay? So, the last picture given here is a rose, and the spelling of rose is R-O-S-E, rose. Okay, children, with this we are completed the writing the name of the pictures given in this exercise. Now, what we are going to do is, we are going to take the first letter from each picture and we have to fill this box. So, what is the first letter of this? N. So, write down N here. Then the first letter of this is E. So, write down E here. The first letter of this is W, then write down W here. The first letter of this is shoe is S, write down S here. The first letter of parrot is P, so write down P here. First letter of apple is A, so write down A here. And the first letter of a pencil is P, so write down P here again. And first letter of an elephant is E, so write down E here. And the first letter of rose is R, so write down R here. Okay, so let's spell out what new word we got. Yes, we got N-E-W-S-P-A-P-E-R is nothing but a newspaper. Okay, so similarly, you can also try to make many words by looking at any picture in and around you and try to complete this exercise on your own as well. Okay, we are going to continue the exercise given in page number 62. Children, we all live in our home. Similarly, animals, birds, and even small insects do their home. Okay, so through this exercise, let us find out the animals and their homes, right? Animal homes. Animals also make a home to live in. Write the names of these animal homes below their pictures. Here you can see the pictures of few animals, birds, and small insects. And given here in the help box is the names of the homes. So what we have to do is, we have to match the animal with their home, right? Okay, so let's start now. The first picture given here is a lion. So the lion's home is called den. So write down spelling of den here, D-E-N, right? Okay, so the next picture is bee. And the bee's home is called, bee's home is called hive, H-I-V-E, hive, right? Fine. So the next you can see here is a bird, and the bird's home is called nest, N-E-S-T, nest, right? fine. And the next one is a terrific snake. Oh my god. So the snake's home is called hole, H-O-L-E, hole. Okay, here you can notice one thing, the hole, H-O-L-E, hole, and W-H-O-L-E is also hole. H-O-L-E, hole is a thing which is round in shape, and you can, that is deep under the ground. Other W-H-O-L-E, hole means a complete one. Okay, that is a kind of homophone here, right? Okay, the next one is given here is a rabbit, and the rabbit's home is burrow, B-U-R-R-O-W, burrow. And the next picture given here is a spider, and the spider's home is called web, W-E-B, web, right? So with this we are completing this exercise. I will meet you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.